Time to tuck in. So this is a new flavour of tuck, but not from these shores with all these international languages on it and this translation sticker. So these are baked with delicious seeds and chives, which sounds nice. And actually this packet's kind of survived, which is good, because some of these, they don't really survive too well. But hey, there's still time. There's still time to find out what kind of mess is hidden within this packet. So, without further ado, and with much crinkling into your ears, here we go. Almost done. There we go, almost done. So, yep, you can smell the chives. They are very prevalent. Very prevalent indeed. Let's see if I can get one out. Yeah, hey. There it is. It's definitely been covered in seeds. You can't see where it says tuck. Well, you can kinda. But it's kinda like it's been covered in seeds completely. And the chivey smell is there. So, time to dig in. So what we have is a tuck biscuit. So you've got that nice biscuity bit and the nice saltiness. Edged with chive flavour, which I can get behind. Seeds just add a little bit of textural thing. I'm not sure how much flavour they add, because all I can really say is the tuck biscuit, the saltiness of it, and the chives. But as a different variety, these are cool. So yeah, if you spot these around, and I think I said where I spotted them in pound stretchers. If I said that before, it's fine. It's one of those things. Yeah, these are good. So if you know of other flavours, tell me in the comments below, or just generally have a comment below. That'd be cool. Thanks.